parents and kids here, multi-generation. Let's give them a big round of applause. Yeah. Nice. That's awesome. I also wanted you to know that your boss called and said that Monday is Wear Your Favorite Christian Rock Band T-Shirt to Work Day. That's a big deal and deserves more applause than it received. What I need you to do is clear out their T-shirts. They got a few left back there on the table. Go back after the show and buy whatever they have left. They said it would be amazing if they didn't have to take any home. And I said, this group right here is going to buy some T-shirts. If you haven't gotten one yet, pick one up. If you have bought one, pick another one up. They don't have your size. Buy it and then make friends with somebody who is that size and give it to them. That's my advice. I also wanted to point out that tonight is not about nostalgia. It is that, but you may not know that these guys have an amazing new album out. I have been telling everybody about it. It is outstanding. It's called Fear No Evil. I've been featuring it on some sort of rock show for a couple of months now. It's really, really good. I highly recommend it. And I know some of you were like, oh, they have new music out? Yes, they do. And you should listen to it. So that's my recommendation. How are we doing back here?
30 more minutes.
30 more? All right, let me get my material out of my other pocket. Now, we got more white hair in the audience than we had in the 80s. That doesn't mean you're not going to make some noise, right? Are you going to make some noise tonight? I said they're going to buy T-shirts and they're going to make some noise. So, make some noise. Ladies and gentlemen, Whitecross.
sing great, man. Hey, Riggs, you think that's good enough?
Well, Dave, I don't know, man.
I know it, man.